Agent May?
No.
So you've been briefed?
I'm not going back in the field.
Yeah. You got such a nice setup here. You ever thought about adding a moat?
I just need you to drive the bus. Liaise ground transpo, some on-site supervision. This isn't a combat op.
And you don't need me.
I do. Because we'll be running ourselves. Picking the ops, making the calls. No red tape. This is where they actually make the red tape, isn't it? I always wondered. Melinda.
You're really just asking me to drive the bus?
I'm not asking. But it's a really nice bus.
That's the night-night gun.
What? It's all my stuff and it doesn't work, and there's no way we're calling it the night-night gun.
The bullets work. Non-lethal, heavy stopping power, break up under the subcutaneous tissue.
Yeah, with a dose of only 0.1 microliters of dendritoxin. I'm not Hermione. I can't create instant paralysis with that. You should have run the specs
so
on me before building the mold, or use
apart
the higher
coming
around dose, or
the physics, or what's the other one?
Inertia.
Fitzsimmons.
Fitz.
Simmons. I'm engineering. She's biochem. Agent Ward?
Coulson said I need my comm receiver encoded. Don't know if you've worked with that model before. It's brand new.
He'll repurpose the IDIS chip.
Don't need the external receiver for the inner ear comms anymore.
So, how does it...
Embedded sensory neural silicon matched your DNA. It's very posh. So, were you excited to be coming on our journey into mystery?
It's like Christmas.
One of Coulson's old S.H.I.E.L.D. collectibles.
Flamethrowers, world's first GPS. He's mad for this crap.
Don't touch Lola.
And he calls it a girl's name.
Lola's not just a collectible, you know. People tend to confuse the words new and improved. This mobile command, they were in heavy rotation back in the 90s, but then we got a helicarrier. Hey, did you hear the one about the guy who's afraid of flying?
I've done a night jump into a drop zone under heavy fire, sir. I can handle it.
That was a joke, the first part of a... I'm not gonna tell it now.
If you plan to unpack, make it quick. Wheels are up in 5. We may have a hit on one of the rising tide's routing points.
Good. We need to do some catching up.
Is that who I think it is?
She's just the pilot.
Melinda May is just the pilot. Come on, sir. What game are you really playing?
Better stow your gear.
How will you come at us? From the air? From the ground? How will you silence us this time? How can you? The truth is in the wind. It's everywhere. You cannot stop the rising tide.
You will not find us. You will never see our faces, but rest assured, we will rise against those who shield us from the truth. And nothing, nothing can stop us in the...
Hey, what up? You guys are making a big mistake.
You don't look that big.
Sorry for the lack of finesse. Agent Ward here has had a little history with your group, the Rising Tide.
I don't know what
you... Okay, there are two ways we can do this.
Oh, it's one of them the easy way.
No.
No.
Oh.
told him his father was coming home.
He will. We have some experience with this.
He almost blew. We almost died.
We have some experience with that, too.
Don't have it all mapped out.
True. We didn't cut off the head of the centipede. Whoever sponsored that little experiment is still out there, among other things.
It's a brave new world and a really old car.
Lola can keep up. What about you? Have you thought about the offer?
Hitching a ride on a crazy plane? Not exactly a team player.
We're not exactly a team, but we're in a position to do some good. You'd be a great help, and you'd be front row center at the strangest show on Earth, which is, after all, what you wanted.
I was able to hack S.H.I.E.L.D. from my van. Are you gonna show me something new?
Go.
Sir, we've got an 084.
Is that confirmed?
They want us to go in and confirm it.
What's an 084?
You've got exactly 10 minutes to decide if you really want to know.
There's no way we can make it to the airfield in 10 minutes.
The tide is rising.
S.H.I.E.L.D. 616, you have course confirmation. You are cleared direct to the slingshot. Agent Coulson, everything all right up there? We heard you had a little dust up on the ground.
Yeah, we're all good. It's gonna be blue skies from here on out.
No joyrides, okay? It's my house.
No worries.
Where do they think of this stuff?
Sky? That girl's not qualified to be a S.H.I.E.L.D. agent.
Agreed. That's why I've invited her on as a consultant. S.H.I.E.L.D. does it all the time. Technically, Stark's a consultant.
And technically, Sky's a member of the Rising Tide. She hacked our RSA implementation.
Twice. From a laptop. Imagine what she'll do with our resources. The last one turned out to be pretty interesting.
I'm always the last one.
A hammer.
Tracks 40 meters back. I'll check them against the site's trucks. Make sure we're alone.
Too much exposure here. I'm gonna find a place to park.
Got it pretty close, sir.
Didn't want to leave anyone behind.
I gotta see it. I miss my van.
Now, what was the problem?
As I said before, this device has a high-frequency fluctuating submaterial compression.
Fits in English.
The 084 is fueled by Tesseract technology. Hydra, World War II, Captain America. It's full of lethal amounts of gamma radiation.
Gamma? You're saying it's nuclear?
No. He's saying it's much, much worse.
Is in your possession?
It's on board and contains a Tesseract fuel cell. So, there's that.
Copy. You are go for check-in guidance through restricted airspace. Safe travels.
Top speed's a priority, May. Obviously. I know you didn't want to see combat. I apologize for that. Do you need anything else before I go check on the device fueled by evil that's sitting in our cargo hold? This was fun.
Take care of the soldiers, so you guys get to the OE4.
And Coulson?
Let's hope he can handle himself.
Safety pamphlet.
I think you might be the first.
No other way in, huh? I'm just starting to warm up to this place.
Make sure that track is clear before you sail in.
I got some packing material still.
A scratch, but your plane's totaled. I hope S.H.I.E.L.D. insurance covers hijackings.
Sure. Under incidentals.
What exactly am I signing up for?
Like I said,
Front row seat to the craziest show on Earth.
Yeah, but I didn't expect the show to get this crazy, this fast, all for an object you're just gonna destroy.
Slingshot is protocol. A weapon like the 084 is too dangerous for any person or country to have. People like Reyes would always be after it.
What happened with Reyes, anyway?
She's being held at a S.H.I.E.L.D. detainment facility. I expect the Peruvian government will negotiate for her release. She probably won't spend much time in jail.
No, I mean, what happened with you and Reyes? You guys totally did it back in the day, right?
That's classified.
Looks like Sky might end up as more than just a consultant, despite our reservations. She could turn into a solid asset with some serious work.
Hey, come on, you guys don't want to miss this. So it'll take about 180 days to reach the sun. Now, yes, of course, it would have been faster if they'd used hydrogen-fueled APUs, but they're having fun.
How many of those have you guys had? Sky, it's important when in the field to unwind from time to time.
Yeah, especially after a hard day of everyone almost dying.
Which doesn't happen every day, right? It's an anomaly, an irregularity, not the norm.
Speaking of not the norm, whose idea was it to blow a hole in the plane?
May said that the doors were tied to the pressurization, so I thought...
So we thought it was the only way to release them.
It was everyone's idea, sir.
Yeah, it's quite genius, really.
Nice work.
Oh, time for blast off.
Launching. In 3, 2.
The trajectory will take it beyond the Lagrange point so that it doesn't hit Herschel.
Yeah, and there haven't been any coronal mass ejections, so it shouldn't lose telemetry.
Guys, English.
I should learn to fly. It's not too late, right? I could learn. What do you like best? The freedom? The view?
The solitude.
Got it. See you in Sweden.
Every decision you make from here on out has consequences. So be warned, the kitty gloves are off.
G7.
Hit.
What's our ETA?
3:37 West Africa time.
It's gonna be a long 4 hours and 26 minutes.
You okay?
Fine. Just want this alien thing off our plane as soon as humanly possible.
You wanna talk about your physical?
Nothing to tell. My physical therapist requested it. He's updating his files or something.
You'd tell me if something was wrong.
Of course.
Sir, I think I've discovered something. Could you come down to the lab?
I'll be right there.
Phil. The fireman. You did everything you could for him.
Give her orders.
They're unchanged.
What is that? Someone's lowering the cargo hold ramp.
Just knocked her out unconscious. Gemma? Gemma!
find Gemma.
The anti-serum worked, but she jumped!
Don't get me wrong. I'm happy you're both alive. Truly. And I realize you were trying to save the team. But what you did today, that was not your call. Just getting you out of the water. Do you have any idea what a pain it is dealing with the Moroccan office? Don't you ever pull a stunt like that again. We'd hate to lose you, Gemma.
Thank you, sir.
Blake.
Coulson. Sir.
That's the best you could come up with. We've got a bad connection.
I was pressed for time.
Bold move. You know our chat wasn't exactly private.
They never are.
I don't know what happened to you in New York, if you really flatline, or if that's just what they tell us when we reach level 7. But whatever did happen doesn't give you license to disobey a direct order from HQ. You keep pulling stunts like that. Someone might decide to take this little dream team away from you.
I'd like to see them try.
That doesn't sound like the Phil Coulson I used to know.
No. I suppose it doesn't. Get used to it.
What about engine-driven generators?
Those are dead, too. Switch batteries to maintain flight controls. The rest will be needed to keep the cage shielded. Flaps 10. Lower landing gear.
What can I do?
Buckle up. There's a decent-sized field up ahead, but it's gonna be rough. Vertical landing's out.
Coming in a little hot.
I got it. I keep you company. Cool.
Tech gadgets and gizmos at our disposal, it's easy to forget about the simple tools.
of the past. Now, he's in Oakland, California.
Victoria Hand. We don't exactly see eye to eye.
I'm sure she's utilizing all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s resources to find Coulson.
Not all of them. You know, it wouldn't hurt to have Sky working an exploit. Why didn't you stick up for her?
Excuse me?
She's proven herself on multiple missions. She's a part of this team. You let her get tossed.
All I did was tell Hand the truth. Sky's no use to us on this plane.
How can you say that?
She's not. Not with all these agents here. Over her shoulder, monitoring her every move.
You wanted her off the plane.
Outside the system. That's how Sky works best. You don't have to assume the worst of me.
Agent May, change of plans. Sending new coordinates now. We found their helicopter at a laboratory outside the Mojave Desert.
Copy that. Coordinates received. Hang on to something.
You want me to hack into a Swiss
bank?
Way to
get to Donnie. Think fast, people.
I know one way.
Hold on
tight. Chamber in place.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay, that should do it. Mounting. Seth. We're gonna have to try to get underground. Ride it out till the storm passes.
Hey, Seth.
Seth!
Come on, no! No.
Ian Quinn.
You found him?
No, but we think we know how he...
Is it working?
Is it working?
For now. Her core temperature's hovering around 44 degrees Fahrenheit. If we don't bring her back up to temp in the next few hours, she could sustain permanent brain damage. We need to get her to a medical facility and fast. Until then, I'll do everything I can to keep her alive. Excuse me.
Hurt much?
I'm fine.
Coulson told me how long he was dead. You already knew that, didn't you? I saw Sky in the pod. Machines filtering her blood, breathing for her. I'm not sure I'd make this play. Fly halfway around the world hoping for a second miracle.
If Coulson thinks there's a chance in a million to save Sky, to save any of us, he'd take it. People like us, we need people like him. So yeah, it makes sense. A lot more sense than the alternative.
You mean giving up?
Or killing the man responsible.
I did like seeing you go after Quinn. You don't open the blinds like that very often.
Shield 616, this is Tower Michael Tango. You are in violation of Shield Directive 1297. Respond immediately.
Disobeying a direct order. We didn't hand Quinn over for interrogation.
Great. This is Shield 616. How do we proceed?
Prepare to be boarded and relinquish command.
Really? All the war and chaos in the world, and S.H.I.E.L.D. sends a plane after us.
Three planes, small transport to dock, and a pair of F-35s to make sure we hand over Quinn.
I scratch my paint, I'm gonna be pissed.
It's not an encryption.
The guest house is not a S.H.I.E.L.D. facility. We don't know who or what's in there. Be prepared for potential doctors alive and the place intact. If it does go sideways, Fitz, I need you down there to determine what Simmons can use to help Sky. And then we take it. Let's move.
We found it.
What is it? And how much injected
hey,
where?
Get us off the ground or it'll fall out from under us.
Thank you. I was losing her anyway. What harm can it do?
Come on, girl.
I wouldn't run. I'd take out my main threat.
Taking off. Why are we taking off?
What is it pounding?
I'll go and investigate. You
stay put, I know.
Someone locked us up.
Agent Coulson, they have these things called teleconferences now.
Nice to see you too, Agent Hand. Thank you all for coming on such short notice.
A little unconventional meeting this way, isn't it?
Well, from the reports I've read, unconventional seems to be Coulson's middle name these days.
Fight breaks out, let me take Blake. He's coy, but scrappy.
I'll explain everything as soon as we hit 50,000 feet. This way.
Cruising altitude reached, bearing 90 degrees just over the North Pole.
Thank you.
Apologies for the song and dance, but we brought you here.
Answer two. Who's the real clairvoyant? Going.
I don't know. I didn't do it, Phil. I don't know what's happening here. I swear.
If you're not doing this, who is?
When that plane touches down, take out everyone on board. Except Agent Coulson. He's mine.
Tower, this is S.H.I.E.L.D. Echo 3. I got a pair of UAVs on my six. These friendlies, over.
They're gonna hit my jet washer.
Get any closer.
The heck is that?
On top of you in seconds
at your 10 o'clock.
Guns hot.
Warm it up.
He needs to pull up, sir. Hey, got it. Pull up.
He knows what he's doing.
Damn it.
That's Joni.
Any thoughts on Chachi? Now it knows you're here.
Want to roll over, play dead?
Okay, Phil, but you better make it quick. I'm running on fumes.
I'll pull up even with your six.
Better not miss.
Copy that.
Ready when you are, boss.
Play dead. What does that mean?
It means I better not miss. Booyah.
Drones are down. Agent Garrett's alive and docking with S.H.I.E.L.D. 616.
I suggest we send more men. Shoot that airplane out of the sky.
No. We couldn't seize automated control of Garrett's jet, so I wrote it off as a loss. But now that he's with Coulson, we can cross him off with the rest when they land. Preserve the aircraft. You got something to say, Agent Shaw?
Apologies, ma'am. I'm just having a hard time killing the people we once called friends.
Once that encoded transmission went out, everything changed. You understand that, don't you? We swore allegiance to each other, and today, that loyalty will be tested. If you waver, you die.
It's a simple message repeated, semantic encoding. I needed to find the mnemonic key. It should only take me a minute more to decipher.
Can I ask the obvious question? What the hell?
Called a mouse hole. Cuts through anything, really. I designed it a year ago and submitted it for testing, but it never reached distribution.
Top agents always hard for goods.
It means Fitz needs to finish his repairs. We're getting the hell out of here.
A lot of agents are staying behind to surrender.
Wish they'd reconsider. We need all the help we can get to fight Hydra. How's the bus?
Fitz managed to jerry-rig the ramp, but the hub's fuel reserves were tapped out. We're running low.
Talbot's landing in less than an hour. Can you get us up in the air or not?
Have us wheels up in 10.
So you guys are all set to go?
I appreciate your help.
Enough to give me a bunk? Seeing as you guys are down to specialist, I was hoping I could hitch a ride.
Not gonna happen. But feel free to commandeer one of Han's vehicles.
I'm sorry, is there a problem?
No problem. Just not letting you on my plane.
Garrett had me fooled. Same as everyone else.
Everyone else wasn't at his side day in, day out.
Friends of mine are dead because of him. Good friends.
I think you should come with us, sir.
Duly noted, Agent Simmons, but this isn't a democracy.
Isn't it? Under the circumstances, I think we should all have a say in this. And I witnessed Agent Triplett willing to die in defense of S.H.I.E.L.D. Respectfully, sir, I think he should come along with us.
Okay, but Agent Triplett is your responsibility. We need to disappear.
Well, only S.H.I.E.L.D. helicarriers have cloaking technology.
Then how do we avoid detection?
We don't. Best we can do is stay out of other aircraft's radar and remain in flight for as long as possible. The minute we land, harder it is to hide.
Great.
This was easy.
Coordinates are about a 7-mile hike from here. Terrain's pretty rough, even if it wasn't covered with snow.
Where's our boss?
And our team.
I don't know.
It's so beautiful. So, are we off to Portland?
Actually, Fitz thinks the OA4 plasma ray we found in Peru might help.
Didn't we jettison that to the sun?
Yeah, but Fitz has the specs on it.
On the hard drive?
Mm-hmm.
You need me to decrypt the hard drive?
The team does. And since it's coupled to specific coordinates, Agent Sky, you're in charge. Where to next?
Thank you.
hill to Shield 616. You have 30 seconds to stand down and surrender. I repeat, stand down and surrender. You gonna answer me, Ward, or do I have to come over there?
Rhea Hill. Kinda hoped you went down with the Triskelion.
And I hoped you weren't the duplicitous lowlife you turned out to be, but here we are.
Gonna be honest with you, Hill. Having a pretty bad day. So if I were you, I would get the hell out of my way.
Give up Sky and we'll talk about it.
Yeah, that's not happening.
You know, I never liked you, Ward. Not since our first sit-down, but I never figured you for John Garrett's lapdog.
A lot of us lost respect for Fury when he picked you as his second. If you needed eye candy around, he could have at least picked Romanoff.
That's funny. I'll tell her you said that. Now hand Sky over, I'll have a squad of F-16s knock you on your ass.
Even if you had that kind of pull anymore, which you don't, Coulson would never let you do it. He would never sacrifice Sky like that.
But you know Garrett would. So don't try and follow us.
This doesn't have to go down like this, Ward. You don't owe Garrett anything.
You're wrong.
You want me to pursue?
No. Their tracking systems are up and running. Just hope we bought enough time.
Encrypted hard drive. I unlocked it for them.
Forget that. We need to move. We're gonna check the cockpit. I don't need your permission.
I've never used a parachute before!
Forget that! Get in the car!
That'll be $20.
Open up the door.
No.
Not a chance.
Okay. Have it your way.
Wait, what are you doing? Fitz.
Okay, wait.
What are you doing?
Wait.
No.
Okay, wait.
What do you think about this?
Wait, Ward, okay, wait.
Give it a second.
Wait, okay. Just look, Ward, look at me.
Think about this.
Ward, just turn around. Don't do it, Ward. Okay, you don't have to do this.
Ward!
You don't have to, you have a choice. Ward, look at me. I know that you care about us, Ward.
You're right. I do. It's a weakness.